Right, just to give you an idea, that is one of the hailstones that is jumping down. If you put that into perspective, there's the bottle top, and that's how big they are. Absolutely enormous, and they are whacking into cars. The damage is going to be horrendous. That's the size of the thing that we're dealing with.